May we always remember that Jesus is here with us and we are loved by the Lord.
Well, I think this is going to be a little bit too top heavy.